About 3 feet in front of that tire. Yep, that's a rock.